Okay, now I just need to get... There we go. If I can get all the harpies out of the sky, it's not too bad. Okay, that's taken care of. Almost. It's almost taken care of. I just got to finish these off. I think I'm going to cut out most of those deaths, so... There we go. Damn it, I hate when this... Damn it, I hate when the goblins do that. Such a pain in the ass. I did not know that happened.
Stay calm. There must be orders here that will open the gates.
Okay, so that's where most of, I didn't know that's where. I thought they all came from the gate. Or do they just keep coming from there?
There's no end to them.
Okay, so I think I just have to open the thingy and... open the gate and get it done with. And then run back to the cart. So I do not get killed. Because I assure you, I will get killed if I try to run through the cart. Try to run through the gate. And... So they start right next to me, and that is not fair. No! Oh, wait, I forgot the thing can't die. I was worried for a second. I think this should be enough gold. Picking on the damn cow. Maybe I can give the cow a little bit more health. Or the oxen or whatever it is. Let's see. Miss anything? I missed a ton of stuff. Okay, so that should be enough money for anything I need to buy.
We're not far now, men.
Well, mainly just the weapon, because that's all I need.
Keep marching!
Okay. Almost there.
Stay vigilant till we're in Grand Soren's gates, men.
10. Okay, so I'll probably be a level 11 once I get to, what's it called? Grand Soren. Or I won't be level 11, it's just I'm gonna become level 11 after I do the quest. Yep, knew that guy was there. And it's a dead goblin. There we go. I know this isn't a lot of like fantastic magic stuff, but it serves its purpose.
We are nearly there, men. Now march.
This is taking forever, though. I'm surprised how much money they're actually dropping. But it is hard mode, so they do drop a ton of gold. Although I've never actually gotten this far in hard mode. Need to heal that oxen. Is it even in there? Yeah, it is. Okay. Man, it doesn't last long at all. I will heal if I have items, I guess. I'm making stipulations up as I go. Crap. That guy's an asshole. Come on, one's almost dead. I think somebody's trying to actually hit me. Just in case, I'm gonna use those just because I don't want to die. Don't say you're out of here when you're just sticking around. No, 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 no. Why are they following us? Come on, we have to... No, we don't. We can leave. Hopefully Mercedes is still alive. No, 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 no. Where is Mercedes? Oh, she's right there. Cool, we didn't have to kill everybody. And I promise the next episodes are actually going to be not a lot shorter, but they are going to be shorter than this one. Although I'll probably split this one up into a bunch of different episodes. Sorry, the only reason I'm kicking is just to get it by faster. I don't want to wait. Did I save? That was... Okay, that was a stupid... I will actually keep that in just because it's, that was a stupid way to die. It's like, yeah, I'm free. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, well. That was my own fault. For being impatient. Kick. Or maybe for not getting out of the way. Maybe that's what happens when you're close to death. Or when the bull is close to death. Oxen, whatever. On. It's just taking too long. Oh, wow. There we go, that should do it. I'm almost there. Okay, let's see if I can get this.
We've arrived.
Okay.
Good. Rest.
And I'm probably gonna level up to level 11 because I don't know how many experience I'm gonna get from this.
I'll make for the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray sojourn in the capital a while. To the castle main! Step lively!
That creepy dude, Mason, is just so creepy. Yeah, he's really creepy. Yeah, I did level up. Oh well. 24 risk crystals. Yeah, I don't care about that. Okay, so I'm going to change
Just have your pick. Any you like.
Do I have... Okay, I have more than enough. Actually, since I did that to level 3...
Have your pick. Any you like.
What would it be today? Where is it? There we go. That's what I needed. And then... Nothing yet. I will take Levitate, though, just because it's easy, and then... I think that's about it. At least for now, I'm going to try and save up my... Wait, I'm still a mage right now.
Have your pick. Can you...
Oh, I don't need.
What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be? Have your pick. Come
again. Okay, so pretty much I have no. Let's see. How much are the weapons? This is the only weapon I'm actually going to buy, so. Where is it? There we go. 18,000. Yeah, I have more than enough. Put all my gear on, and then I shall... Okay. Now... Yeah, that's it. So I will end this right here, and I think next episode I will go down. Hello, hello to you. Next episode I'm gonna go down to the Everfall. Yeah, it is the Everfall. I'm gonna go the Everfall. I'm gonna take the easy way down there just to make it easier on me to go faster, and then I'll run up and finish that. But anyways, thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. So, goodbye, everyone.